guys, I'm George Costanza. Now, Game of Thrones comes out March 31st, and I know a lot of you are getting your torrents ready right now. I can see you doing it. But that may be okay, because someone at a panel spoke with the director, David Petrarca, and when asked, does it matter that Game of Thrones was one of the most torrented shows of 2012, he said, it doesn't really matter. He said that it only matters that it's driving cultural buzz, and that drives people to watch it, drives people to talk about it, and the whole internet culture is keeping it alive. So what do you guys think about that? I mean, honestly, this isn't a quote from somebody who's done more than two episodes. He's only directed two episodes, so it's not officially a representative of the show. So do you guys think this is making a big impact? Also, make sure you've checked out the trailer for season three. Here's a link on my left. And then here's one on my right. And now here's one on either side. So you can click on either of those trailers that are the same trailer. Now, last week you may remember that we had a contest where we were gonna give away iRobots. We wanted to give something away, so we got this little iRobot thing. Give it to me! We've got this little iRobot thing. Well, today we're gonna read off what you guys thought were good compliments for women, and we've got a list. Give it to me! All right, don't get overzealous now. So let's find out what you guys had to say. I like your breasts. That was a really bad start. Your name should be Cheerios because you're good for my heart. It's a little deep. Do you eat Lucky Charms for breakfast because you're magically delicious? That's kind of racist. I must be using Apple Maps because I keep getting lost in your eyes. That's dated. I like women like I like my orphanages on fire and full of children. That guy's getting an iRobot. If you're a booger, I'd pick you first. That guy got 18 upvotes. Boogers. A lot of people chose Baby Are You a Fart because you blow me away. Your boobs are as round as the moon. Please make sure to keep an eye on your YouTube inbox because we're going to be giving you those. Take this away! All right, we're going to be sending the message through there. Thank you guys for joining us. We'll have a contest again for you soon. We love doing these. We love the interaction. And make sure to
subscribe
on Machinima ETC. And make sure to follow me on Twitter, and we'll see you guys next time. We also have an internet show. Make sure to check that out.
What?
Something in my throat.
Stop, don't worry about it. Stop it.
Stop it.
Stop it.
Well, hey,